started school in 1943. I had an incident with one of the school teachers when we was allowed 2 ounces of sweets a week from out of my mother's coop, and she used to tear a little thing out which says 2 ounces. I took it to the shopkeeper and they gave me 2 ounces of sweets. I took them to school and I was eating one, and the school teacher took the sweets off me, and she put them in the drawer, said you can have them at the end of the day. I never seen them, so she must have met them. So, you know, that wasn't very nice, was it? When it's only 2 ounces I was going to get that week. You got 2 ounces a week and that was it. At home, you know, the one thing I noticed, or I could remember very clearly when I was around the age of 5, 6, was that the windows, they were all black, roller blinds. No curtains, all that, roller blinds, all down. Didn't use much electric, it was all candles and more candles. If you was in bed and you happened to hear the sound of an aeroplane, we used to, there was four brothers in this one room, we all used to get out of bed and get underneath the bed, out the road kind of thing. You know, it's the only thing you could do, because we hadn't got an air raid shelter in the vicinity of Crossroads where we lived. We used to play cricket in the road. We used to get a dustbin lid and put a stick through the handle in the middle of the road. It wasn't a cricket ball, but it was a hard ball we used to play cricket with. And if it hits this lid, you're out. You'd hear it, you wouldn't have to